Guys, I'm going to be doing a video. I wanted to share with you guys this super good deal. It's from Ross. It's a little 16-section cosmetic organizer, and this is what the box looks like. It is in the brand Simple Solutions. I did share this on a video that I just recorded, but I didn't take it out, and it was still in the box, and I showed you guys the price. So I wanted to take it out and put some of the products that I will be keeping in it to show it to you guys. I think it's a good deal, and that's why I wanted to show it to you guys. This was $4.99. There's the price tag, which is a super good deal for something like this. It isn't acrylic. It is made of crystal clear plastic, but I think it compares almost, I mean, basically identical to acrylic. And if any of you girls know that when you go to purchase acrylic makeup holders, they're very pricey. So, like I said, this compares identically, and I just think it's a good deal if any of you guys are looking for any type of way to organize your makeup. I think this is going to be really cute to set on my vanity and display my makeup, and then also it will be organized. I won't have to dig for it, and I only picked up one of these. I would like to go back either today or tomorrow before they're out. I know that they're probably going to get bought out pretty quickly. I've never seen these there. And maybe pick up one more of the larger size, which is the 16. And then they had a smaller one, which was 9 sections in it. And that one was $2.99 as opposed to $4.99. So if any of you are on a budget like I am and you can't afford to go and spend, you know, $100 or more on, not $100 for this size, but, you know, on different things, or some of these little tiny things can be up to like $30, $40. So if you're on a budget, definitely go to your local Ross and look for these little organizers. And they have some really cute jewelry boxes as well. I didn't purchase any of those. So, like I said, that's what the box looks like. And then in mine, I chose to put some of my baby lips, and that's another reason I want to go get another one of this size, is because I would like to put some more of my baby lips in there and then some more of my lipsticks. I'll either go back and pick up one or two more of this size, and then definitely one more of the $2.99 9 section. So in this one, I have some of my baby lips in there, one of the Dr. Rescue baby lips. Those are baby lips. And then I have three of my Wet n Wild matte lip colors. I have this, which is almost basically gone. I have a couple more uses. It's the Nivea Kiss of Berry Swirl, which I absolutely love this. If you guys have never tried this, definitely give it a try. It's got a little bit of color, not too much, and it's very glossy, and it's very moisturizing to the lips. I have one of my e.l.f. lipsticks in it that I did purchase from the Dollar Tree. This one is in the number 7703 Seductive. I have one of my Milani lipsticks from the Dollar Tree. I have one of my NYC lipsticks from the Dollar Tree up there. I have one of my Revlon lip butters from Walmart in 005 Cupcake, which is a really pretty color. I have one of my newer e.l.f. eyelashes that came with the glue, and you guys know that I bought two of these. One of these is for the giveaway. Then I also put my newer contouring blush and bronzing powder, the e.l.f. Studio, and this is supposed to be a dupe to, I want to say NARS, but I'm not sure. I could be wrong. I think it's the NARS one that has the exact same blush and contouring in it. So I put those up there. Then I put my Tarte Amazonian Clay Foundation in there, my Too Faced Prime and Poreless Pure Face Primer. I put my MAC Studio Fix Fluid in there. So I put that stuff in the little section in the front. And I'm actually really trying to get into organizing my makeup and making it not so cluttered and just thrown around. I had showed you guys, well, I think, actually, I don't know if that video is still up. I had showed you guys one of the little plastic container things that has three drawers on it that I got from Target. Then I had picked up an identical one, but instead of black, it was white, that I got at a yard sale. And basically, it was just needed to be washed, and so I put a lot of stuff in that. And then I had showed you guys these little bins from Dollar Tree that I also picked up to organize my makeup. I had showed you guys this in a haul, this little three-pack of these. And these are good for putting inside of the little plastic containers with the three drawers, putting them in there and organizing your makeup in them so they're not just thrown in there. Then I had also picked up, as another kind of way to start organizing and being a little bit more organized with my makeup was these three stackable things that do stack up, and those were also from the Dollar Tree that I had in the haul. So that's why I was happy to pick up this little thing, because I'm actually slowly getting everything organized, neat, and it just makes it a lot easier to find stuff. You don't have it all jumbled up. And then also, when you have stuff that's kind of just in like a caboodle or anything like that, your makeup tends to get ruined and it gets makeup everywhere. So I do have a caboodle. It's the London Soho New York caboodle from Walmart. I paid $29.99 for it, and I did just use this on our trip to Monterey and Santa Cruz, and these are great for that, but I don't find these, for me personally, I don't find these great for 24/7 use, because like I said, makeup gets everywhere and your product tends to get a little bit ruined and you have to kind of dig through it and stuff like that. So that was the product I wanted to share with you guys from Ross. That will go on top of my vanity. And then also, before I end this video, I wanted to share with you guys some of the stuff that I got from Old Navy. The closest Old Navy to me is about 30 minutes away in Tracy, California, so I don't get to go to Old Navy a lot. Here's the bag. It just looks like that. And when we were in Monterey, I forget what town we were in. It was somewhere between Monterey and Salinas, I believe. There was an Old Navy. And so we went in and they were having 30% off on everything in the store. And then plus they had a lot of clearance. And they had a lot of really cute neon colored. Basically, Old Navy right now has almost not everything, but tons of really cute neon colored stuff, and that seems to be like their theme right now. So I picked up these super cute flip-flops that just say Old Navy on the bottom. These were originally, I believe, $3.94. They ended up being $2.74. I have the receipt this time, or $2.76. So see, it says Classic FF $2.76, which is a good deal. They're pretty sturdy flip-flops, and I think the color's super cute. So I got those from Old Navy. Then I picked up for my son for the summertime, because you guys know summer's right around the corner. A favorite for my son are polo shirts. It's hard for me to get him to wear them as much anymore. I kind of have to force him. But they have this super cute, bright, kind of lime green yellowish polo, and it just says Old Navy on the inside. It doesn't have any writing or anything, but I got this, where's the tag, on clearance for $3.47, and as you can see, it was originally $14.94, so this was a really good deal. And I kind of start picking up summer clothes in advance slowly, so I don't have to buy everything at once, because I wouldn't be able to afford to buy tons and tons of stuff all at once. So kind of gonna start trying to stack that up. And the price for that, let me see, where was that? Actually, I believe I got those for $2.78, because there's the price for that. So I actually got that shirt for $2.78, which is a super good deal for a little Old Navy polo. Then I had picked up these shoes for my boyfriend, and these, they had a really lot of cute, you know, like sailor type stuff with anchors and just really a lot of cute sailor stuff. And these kind of, they look black, but they're navy blue. The inside just says California by Old Navy, and these were clearanced for $9.49. These were originally $24.94, so I just had to pick them up for him, and I think these are going to be really cute if he wears these with like socks that you can't see, so it doesn't look like he's wearing socks, with cargo pants and the khaki colored, with maybe a plain like V-neck type fitted t-shirt. So my son is 8 and he can actually fit into men's size shoes. I believe it's a 5.5 or 6, maybe 6 or 6.5 by now. And I wish I would have picked up a pair of these for him as well, because they did have size 6 in men's, but I didn't even think about it. So if you guys have an Old Navy near you, definitely go in and check that out. They had a lot of cute stuff for women as well. A lot of stuff in the workout section, little workout pants, shoes, pajamas, just tons of cute stuff. So it shows you right here on the receipt as well. These shoes were $9.49, so that's a really good deal for these shoes. Then I also picked up for my boyfriend, he wanted these really cute pajamas. They were also the little sailor style print or whatever, and they have these cute bright neon lime green yellow anchors on them, and they just are the little drawstring ones, and they're just your standard pajamas. These were the tag's already off these because he wore them while we were at the hotel. These were originally, I believe, let me see, these were originally $16.94, and we got them for $11.86, so that's a really good deal for these as well. I mean, that's not as great as the other stuff that I got, but they are really, really cute. So that was the stuff we got from Old Navy, and then I wanted to show you guys this cute little picture that we got on the wharf. It's just got Fisherman's Wharf, and then it's got me and my boyfriend. I think not the body. They do the bodies, even if your body looks nothing like that. They have a booklet of, like, different, like, scenarios and bodies that you can choose, and I chose the angel one with the wings, and then he wanted one that was kind of a smoking a joint. And the face, I think, does look like me. The body doesn't look like me. It's meant to be funny, but the face doesn't look, it does look like him, but they got the nose wrong. So it's still really, really cute, and I just wanted to show you guys that. I thought it was cute. So that's everything. Like I said, I wanted to show you the cute organizer. Once again, that was $4.99 at Ross, so make sure you guys pick those up or try to see if your Ross has them, and then go to your Old Navy if you have one and look at all the clearance and 30% off stuff. I hope you guys are having a good week, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.